gods will not always be with you.
Witajcie w kolejnym odcinku naszego Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Poprzednio z Cassandrą rozmawialiśmy tutaj. To nie z Deimosa, no to już wiadomo dlaczego, kurczę. Ona jest takim kanonicznym, nie? Bo Deimos to bardziej pasuje tą mężczyznę, to miano. No niestety. Ona jest kanoniczna, chociaż mi bardzo to nie pasuje. Tak nie pasuje do tego świata w sumie.
Slow down, hero of Thos. My spear is stronger now. I can feel it. You were right. There was some kind of artifact there. It showed me a vision of me and my mother.
So, the ancient civilization is real. Alexios, you have no idea the power you possess. All harnessed in Leonidas' spear.
That's not everything. Deimos followed me here. The cult's already moving, she told me herself. They're going after us, my family, Pericles.
Why would she tell you? Unless it was a trap.
It doesn't matter. We have to get to Athens to warn Pericles. And we need to find my mother before they do.
Then, we go to the Pnyx. If Pericles is anywhere, he's there.
No nieźle, tutaj mamy tych zadań na sarana. No i lecimy chyba do Aten w tym odcinku, nie? Powolutku, ale idziemy. Dobra, tutaj dobre miejsce, żeby się zatrzymać, bo chcę badać to miejsce. Dobra, to jest takie miejsce do parkowania w sumie. Parkowania, do dokowania. Płyną tutaj. Się zatrzymują? Nie wiem nawet. Czy tego oplądrujemy przy okazji? Mamy jeszcze. No, zdobyliśmy dzięki temu drzewo oliwne. Dobra, starczy już tego. Badajmy, co tutaj się działo. Znaczy, no, przejdźmy tam, nie? Szybciej, kurczę, pod wodą się ruszy niż na wodzie. Dobra, starczy tego. A tutaj coś ciekawego, no mamy paru tych kolesi. 14-levelowe, wysokolevelowca. Tak, tak, nie? Mamy jednego kapitana. Dobra. Uwolnimy ich. Trzeciego się uda uwolnić, to nie za bardzo, już zauważą nas. Już są mnie zauważyli. Kurczę, on ma broń fajną. Halabardę taką lepszą trochę.
Yeah.
Co to za przeciwnik jest w ogóle? Oh, nice.
I'll root all of you out.
Musimy jeszcze ładunek znaleźć. A tutaj mamy tam skrzynię, to będzie wszystko. Taka szkatułka w sumie mała. Ale dobra, już cała wszystko. No właśnie, location complete. Dobra, zobaczmy co ty ciekawego. O, fajne rzeczy, ale nie dla mnie jak na razie. Upgrade'ujmy. Dobra, mamy kapstankę.
When you're ready, meet me at the Pnyx in Athens.
Mamy Atkę, moi drodzy. To już są Ateny, więc... Więc to tak, wszyscy będą na niebiesko chodzić. Moje kobiety tutaj... No nie mają żadnej pozycji w sumie. Jak niewolnik. Przynajmniej historycznie, nie? Bo wiadomo jak to jest w grze. Ciekawe by wyglądało, jakby się wcześniej Kassandrą, nie? Welcome to Ateny. Aha, spoko. Complete. 10 punktów play od to. Okej, może być. Mamy, to jest Atena, nie? No chyba. O, Akropolis. No. Witamy w Akropolu po prostu, nie?
Famous Acropolis. A testament to humankind's skill and craftsmanship.
No, miałem rację, to jest Athena, nie? Kurczę, jaki ty masz fajny pas. To jest po prostu jej czapka, okej.
Job for you. If you're as good a fighter as I've heard.
You've heard of me?
Don't let it go to your head. I hear about everything that happens in this city, Mystios.
With flattery like that, how could I possibly turn you down?
I'm not trying to flatter you. I'm trying to hire you. I need some Spartan military targets removed.
I think you may have the wrong idea about me. General,
Demosthenes.
I'm not a murderer, if that's what you expected.
I expected you were someone who wants to get paid. Was I wrong?
No, not completely. Fine. What do you want?
My spies tell me the Spartans are mobilizing. What I want you to do is hamstring them. Get into their forts and remove the commanders in charge.
I guess that makes sense.
I'm thrilled you approve. You'll need to bring me the seals of the commanders you kill as proof. You'll be amply rewarded.
Those don't seem like standard Athenian tactics.
They're not. But it will work, and that's what matters. We've already lost too many Athenians to those savages using traditional warfare. The other generals disagree, but I refuse to let them destroy our chances.
What do they want to do?
They want honorable face-to-face warfare, pitting our forces directly against the Spartans. We're not going to win a contest of strength against those brutes. We need to outthink them. So, will you kill the commanders?
All right, I'll take the job.
Good. I might not have approval to deploy our men to do this, but I'm not about to let that stop me.
What's so special about these seals?
Only elite Spartan commanders carry these seals, those in charge of entire forts. They'd all die before parting with them. So bring me the seals as proof that they're dead.
You've told me enough. I'll get your seals for you, General.
Helm Aresa. Super. Przecież to bardziej to wsparcie, nie? Aresa było. Ares to jest bardziej właśnie Bóg Sparty, czy Bóg Wojny, nie? Się tam bardzo modlił do Aresa.
We have to hurry.
Where?
To Pericles.
Perykles, ojciec demokracji, no dokładnie, kurczę. To jest to.
Stay back! He's no threat to Pericles. I assure you.
Ah, Herodotus. It's fine. Let him through.
It's good to see you again, Pericles.
And you as well. I only wish it were under better circumstances. And who's this?
Alexios.
Welcome, Alexios. And what did you think of your first taste of Athens?
I think you and Cleon both made good points.
Good points aren't at all what the crowd seem to care about. They're afraid, and Cleon indulged their fear.
Pericles, we've come to...
We must choose our moment wisely and speak our words more privately.
Fine. We've come to you on urgent business.
As does everybody.
I may have told Alexios you'd invite him to your symposium.
You'd ask me to exclude every Athenian and invite an outsider instead. You heard the crowd. They don't need another reason to hate me.
If he's working for you, maybe the prying eyes will see him as a servant.
I'm no one's servant.
Alexios, this is Athens. If you want something, sometimes you have to play a role.
And what exactly is it that you want?
I'm looking for a woman who's very important to me. Herodotus said a symposium could be useful for gaining information.
He would be correct. I can get you in, although I can't promise the information you seek will be found.
Just tell me what to do.
First, check on my colleague, Medeochos. He was meant to meet me today, and it's not like him to miss an appointment.
Done.
My friend, Phidias, needs to be taken out of Athens as soon as possible.
Anything else?
Yes. There's an ostracism vote taking place that could use your influence.
Metiochos, you said he was your colleague?
A politician and ally. He's one of my most loyal friends.
Phidias, the famous sculptor? What did he do exactly?
He stands accused of multiple offenses and is awaiting trial. You'll find him under close guard at his workshop.
Ostracism?
Exile is a term you may be more familiar with. Here in Athens, we vote between two people to decide who should leave.
It's between the sophist Anaxagoras and another man on trial for impiety. My contact near the Agora will give you the details.
No, czyli demokracja po prostu, nie?
I'll expect you to use discretion.
That went well. It isn't exactly an invitation, but the promise of one is just as good. Although I'm sure he'll still ask Aspasia if it's okay.
So long as it comes.
Druga ręka odblokowana, spoko. No i to mi się podoba. Taki czarny, kurczę, fajny zbroj z Hadesu, ktoś wziął. Ten też jest jak z Hadesu. Kipek. Nowe mamy. Ten. Wow. Warmax. Śmiesznie w tym wyglądamy. Nie no kurczę, Aresa weźmiemy hełm. Ale tu mamy kurczę symbol asasynów, chyba na hełmie, nie? A to by się przydało. No, znak asasynów. Super. To nie jest tak naprawdę znak asasynów, to jest znak ten Sparty, nie? Ale powiedzmy, że asasynów. A, this is Sparta, bitch. No. Sparta kick, no to to musiał się ten skill pojawić tutaj.
You there, Mistyos. I have something you may be interested in.
Share, friend. I saw you talking to my associate, Pericles.
From what I saw, you weren't doing much associating.
That's just politics. Pericles is a good man, a fine man. Just not the right man.
That's not what I heard.
From whose lips? His?
He was elected. Athens is the seat of democracy.
Oh, it is. It's just that the wrong man is sitting in that seat.
Did you actually need something? Or did you just want to educate me on the finer points of democracy?
Pericles is holding parties for the rich and powerful. Why we're under siege? What I want is for my people to reclaim control. You could help me.
My services don't come cheap.
I understand the wills of commerce and the needs of the people. I will pay you handsomely for your services.
And how do you want me to help?
Help Athens? Not me. The Spartans howl outside our city walls. Create chaos among their ranks. Make them suffer as we do. Think about it. Will you take my commission and show the Spartans we are not defeated yet?
I have no problem killing Spartans.
Good. Kill their commander, Nabis. Destroy their supplies and return to me with proof of your exploits. Show them that we have teeth too.
I'll get it done.
Trust me. This is a huge opportunity for you.
Dobra, zacznijmy się tutaj wspinać, to będzie szybsze. A ja widzę, że to już była głupota. Dobra, bo nie mogę przejść przez ściany jakoś, nie? Przeniknąć.
That?
How did you get past the guard? No one gets past the guard.
Relax, Pericles sent me.
Praise Athena. I knew he'd send help. I was worried they sent someone after me.
He sent me to get you out of Athens.
So he knows about the plot.
You mean the trial? From what I've seen, you don't stand a chance.
The people love me. I am the Phidias. There are others. Look.
Malaka. It isn't a trial Pericles is saving you from. These are instructions to murder you. Who wrote this?
I don't know who to trust. I'm just an artist. I just wanted to create. Please, what am I to do?
First, you need to pull yourself together. You're on trial. The people are against you. And now I find that the cult want to kill you. I said pull yourself together.
Yes, of course.
Cleon said you're wasting the people's drachmi. If he had his way, he'd serve them your head.
Cleon mentioned me? That's going to hurt Pericles. First impiety, now theft. After all we've done for this city.
You and Pericles seem close.
For Pericles and me, it started with our love of Athens. Our differences push us to greatness. That is true friendship.
All right, we need to go. Do you have any idea where I can take you?
South of Athens, there's an island called Seriphos. My friend Theras lives there. When I discovered the plot against me, I sent word to him. If anyone can help us, he can.
Good. Any clues he has of the cultist identities, I want them.
Yes, yes, anything. A guard.
I'll distract them while you sneak out. Meet me tonight to set sail for Seriphos. Don't show your face until you see me at the docks.
I understand.
You didn't really think I'd let you come and go as you please, did you? Now, where are you?
Co mam taki... Nie, wezmę z... Wróć zaatakuje, nie? Patrzcie, on nie zauważy, nie? Oczywiście, tak, tak. Jasne. Au. Troszkę, kurczę, wytrzymał to. Ah, this is Sparta, bitch. Mercenary hood. Opsy, czyli największy wróg w tej części. No niby lepsze, ale nie mam tego poziomu jeszcze. Siedzi kurczę i czeka do nocy, no to jest... To jest kurczę nieźle.
Good, you made it. I was beginning to worry.
I told you I'd get you out of Athens.
So you did.
Can your friend be trusted?
Theras and I have been friends for a long time. I just sent word telling him where to meet us.
Wasting time will only get us into trouble. Let's head to Seriphos while we still can.
It's good to see you alive and well, Theas.
And you, Theas. As you can see, I didn't get here alone.
Ah, yes. The kind and thoughtful hero you mentioned in your letter.
I'm glad I could get him out alive.
And for that heroism, I found some information on a man named Brisson who's plotting Theas' early demise. Hopefully you can make something of this clue.
I can.
Please give Pericles my thanks and my farewell. And be careful. I still believe many in Athens are in danger.